They saw the wet at me.
Yeah, no, Xalert. I was using that.
Xalert, was I supposed to press X?
Get out of there.
You're that strong. Yeah, we are strong. Cause I'm
full pain, cause I'm mutated. They give me some kind of virus.
They walk like that.
Likes, y'all.
5K
likes.
He wants 5K, not 10K. 5K. Give him 10K. If you don't, I'll find you a punch on your wall. Are those zombies? You're a good guy.
Good guy, baby, I'm a lion.
Stratus 2-4, this is Stratus. team a favor and please bring a few of the agitators back alive?
Copy that, Doctor. Shouldn't be a problem. Standard spread?
Yes, please. As wide a range as possible through ages and ethnicities. Oh, but no fatties this time. The containment tanks are too narrow, so we just have to gas the last ones and throw them out.
Roger that, Doc.
I walk normally too casually. Walk so casually. That was close.
Why didn't you just punch him?
I'm
at the computer, what do I press?
First, you need...
I'm pressing the red button. Shit, now the screen's all fucked up. Shit's broken.
Okay, press the alternate key. A-L-T-R.
Alt. There's no fucking alt. I got a fucking squiggly line key. I got a fucking key with a triangle on it. What the fuck kind of keyboard is this anyway?
James, calm down. There should be a button with a blue square on it.
Okay, that's more like it. Bringing up the personnel database. All right, got the location.
Don't forget to log off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Terminal 4 is currently logged on with no personnel present. Please return to your station and commence proper log-off procedure.
Fuck off. I hate computers.
No, we're out. We're leaving the place. Achievement, let's go. Project closed.
Can we play Fortnite? Minecraft?
Continue 100% progress. I got that skill done. Oh, dang, we're getting real far in this too. Thank you.
Fortnite?
Soldier in charge of release event 12B. Somehow doubt they're releasing puppy dogs and kittens.
Yeah.
I'm guessing that board. I'm gonna reset my game, y'all gotta reset my game. Reset it.
Briefing at his command center in a few minutes.
Good. Getting tired of running after this guy.
Listen to me. You've got to be careful, James. These bases are on high alert. You're going to need a military disguise to get inside unnoticed.
Shouldn't be a problem.
That's so weird, but I had to do it that way.
What game are you playing? Should've never backed down.
I just don't want to fight him until I, like, you know, until something else.
You know what I was doing? I was killing them when they shot at me.
Yeah, I know.
Because I turned into my human form, and then they shot me. So, guess what? I stopped killing.
There we go. Now we're going to the next level.
All right, listen up. We have a new mission. Gentech's planning some new high-risk field tests. They've modified their protocols on infected versus civilians. Expect a body count increase. This is a high-clearance detail. You're to report ASAP to Dr. Schaffel. He'll give you the test site location. Dismissed.
He goes crazy, bro.
Some Gentech doctor named Schaffel. He's doing tests on civilians.
I know this man. He's working with Dr. Bellamy injecting civilians with infected DNA. You need to stop those tests, James. Any scientist involved in this research needs to be, how you say, dealt with.
That's my specialty.
Red Crown, we have James Heller at Camp Julia. Repeat, we have James Heller. Oh my God, what do we do? Just run! Come on! Which way do we go? We have a hostile. Guard the research team.
Oh,
Goes on that pathway. comes on that back. Every time I get past it, every time I get past it, Big Walker, I'm stopper, I'm not talking to get together, I'm gonna have hops, guys, I'm a big baller. Let me know what this don't step me, yo. Call you on that platform. Ha ha!
There they are.
So now we can have
come on,
tonight.
Doctor. In you go.
No, I said you ruined everything,
you know. Over half a
little bit.
Don't worry,
what is that?
The city's full of lab rats. We'll get you some more.
It's a
little bit, my boy. A little bit, my boy. A little bit, my boy.
Wilco Viper. Over. Viper, this is Viper 3-4. We have contact with unknown hostile. Over.
3-4, engage! Say engage! Engage!
Why did you punch?
Viper, this thing is killing us. We need reinforcements ASAP.
Ah! Oh, God! I'm sorry!
I need your brain cell.
You're a doctor.
Just go boy.
Put you in a pack, boy.
Did you kill those scientists?
Yep. By the way, I heard something about phase one. You know what that is?
I'll look into it.
There's no zombies in this game.
That's because they're all infected. They're all in. They're not like in. They're prototypes and all that. They're not. We'll see them towards the end. As soon as I get to the part where I get to the end of the time.
And when is that?
In a little bit. Yeah, guys, once I get to that, once I get to a little bit of a part, oh, wait, I'm gonna get caught, guys.
He needs to be a chicken. Oh, wow.
Next level. This is remind me of the Hulk a little bit. The Hulk, and I miss playing that game. Not gonna lie, that game I didn't beat it, but I miss playing that game.
Do you copy?
It was kinda easy.
You weren't even born. You were literally born in 2016 or something. Man. You weren't even born in the back in the 2000s.
That's what I'm saying.
You weren't even born, bro. You weren't even playing that game. You played Fortnite. You played Call of Duty, maybe. You played Minecraft. The only games that on Roblox, the only games you've been playing is those.
Games. I don't play Call of Duty.
It's either Call of Duty or Roblox or Minecraft or Fortnite. It's the only games you play. I'm not kidding. That's the only game you play.
I don't play Call of Duty.
It's not Call of Duty. Dude. You play NBA.
I play something else. I play football, but.
Dress up like
that's
a black
the
one.
Game I play. I'm for the Panthers.
He's for the Panthers.
It's the Panthers, stupid.
It's the Panthers.